So this feather grass and the huge rocks, of course, help the spider to have a more or less constant temperature all year round. At heart, we are tarantula enthusiasts with a passion for all kinds of arachnids and animals in general, and are therefore utterly excited when we potentially see a tarantula for the very first time, which was not known yet, like, at all, and potentially no one in the world has ever seen this spider.